One of the things you said there, these three senators were not in the Senate when the State Department of Education, the Board of Education, adopted Common Core. I was. Not only was I in the Senate, but I sat on the Senate Education Committee. Now, you would think if this thing was state-led and this thing was so great, that the Board of Education would have at least alerted the State Senate Education Committee, hey, this is what's coming. Guys, this is great. It's going to be good for our state. We wanted to give you a heads up. No clue. I found out that Mississippi adopted Common Core state standards in Washington, D.C. at an education forum. That's pretty bad. Those are 9 unelected individuals that adopted Common Core for us. June 25th, 2010, I think it was. I want to let you know that real quick. I sat on the education. One of the things you said there, these three senators were not in the Senate when the State Department of Education, the Board of Education, adopted Common Core. I was. Not only was I in the Senate, but I sat on the Senate Education Committee. Now, you would think if this thing was state-led and this thing was so great that the Board of Education would have at least alerted the State Senate Education Committee, hey, this is what's coming. Guys, this is great. It's going to be good for our state. We wanted to give you a heads up. No clue. I found out that Mississippi adopted Common Core state standards in Washington, D.C. at an education forum. That's pretty bad. Those are 9 unelected individuals that adopted Common Core for us. June 25th, 2010, I think it was. I want to let you know that real quick. I sat on the Education Committee. Had no clue.